thank you. If you like this music, you can find it on the internet anywhere. Spotify, iTunes, you know. We just want you to hear it, listen to it, enjoy it, feel connected. So, we have CDs available tonight too. So, it's whatever. We trade things too, we can trade. It's called Greater Than Gold.
Natalia's working 9 to 5 since the day she turned 16. She smiles as she wipes down the tables, always love to keep that place looking clean. She knows everybody's name that comes into the diner. People wonder why she's so happy, what's going on inside her. But when you take a closer look at the way she ends the day, you'll find the answer as she kneels down to pray. Yeah, we are thankful for the life that you live. There'll be no limit to the love you can give. Yeah, we are thankful in your heart, your soul. You'll have a way inside that's greater.
He claims he's a victim, so he sits and begs all day long.
Natalia walks by him on the street, puts her heart and tits inside his jar. She smiles as she looks him in the eye, says, darling, you're gonna go far. Once you learn to see the good in every situation, you know that you get what you give. It was called a vibration. Yeah, we are thankful for the life that you live.
It's hard to be mad when you're thankful. It's hard to feel poor when you're thankful. It's hard to want more when you're thankful. It's easy to love when you're thankful. It's easy to smile when you're thankful. It's easy to give when you're thankful. It's amazing to live when you're thankful. It's hard to feel sad when you're thankful. It's hard to be mad when you're thankful. It's hard to feel poor when you're thankful. It's hard to want more.
Take a second to introduce my wonderful band. This is Patrick Hansen on electric guitar. He real good. Pamela and Grace to my left. With them beautiful pipes. Andy Brown on the bass. And Graham the man with the plan on the drums. We're Andy Bowden, the big beautiful band. Thank you.
you very much.
Indeed, indeed.
It's nice to be back in Boulder. You guys have an interesting thing going on here. I've forgotten. Red Hot Chili Peppers.
They come from here?
Yeah.
Wow.
They all grew up on Baseline. They all grew up in that frat house right across the street from the... The Whole Foods.
I don't know where I am. Are we in Boulder? Oh. That's why all the people are happy and dancing. I understand now. Because everyone's stoned. Okay. That's what my mom told me. Do what it means. So hey, welcome to the club. So back in the day, I used to live in a motorhome. True. You ever done that? This is true. You live with the motorhome across? Okay, that's what, yeah, we had that conversation. Anyway, my motorhome was infested with ants, and I woke up with ants all over my body. So instead of, I sprayed out, you know, put all the poison in my home, and then I realized this is poison. I shouldn't spray this where I eat and live. So the next time the ants came and I found them in my honey, I wrote a song about it instead of killing them. This one's called Ants in Your Honey. This is the thing about playing original music, is we all know that we played that song so wrong, and we jumped verses, but did you guys notice? Now you're like, oh yeah, now I heard it.
Oh, no, that was totally wrong.
And that's tonight's intimate. We're gonna share our mistakes with you. Isn't that what music is about?
It is.
Sharing.
It is.
And in that case, we're gonna play a song called If You Ain't Got Love, You Ain't Got Nothing At All. And it's about renouncing material goods and love. And love. And not love. Am I confusing you?
Oh.
a wobbler. Now you can drive a Maserati, you could be a super hottie, you could have that perfect body, but that ain't nothing. Yeah, you could live in a mansion up in the hills, you could have stacks of $100 bills, you could take all the right pills, but that ain't nothing if you ain't got love. Something relatively to do with love. This one is called, which one is this one called? Love Found Me. You know. It's found all of us from time to time. Feel free to sing with us. Oh, yeah.
shouldn't be drinking, shouldn't be so surprised. But you probably will be. You know, it couldn't be, it couldn't be, it couldn't be, it couldn't be, it couldn't be so surprised.
Delicious vodkas.
Cool, we're gonna keep it popping.
Yeah. You wanna hear a bluegrassy type of sound, or do you wanna rock? Let's do the Greek system. Thumbs up for bluegrass, thumbs down, or devil horns for rock.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, rock. Bluegrass, 1, 2, 3, 4. Democracy's hard, it's equal. Well, both will come. So, guess the number between 1 and 3. Whoever wins.
5 million!
Yeah, you win. All right, bluegrass it is.
I like how you think inside the box, Nick. Yeah. This one, maybe if you guys want, you can sing if you want to. It goes like this. How does it go?
Garden sing along with the bluegrass beat. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you've got breath in your lungs, there's a song to be sung. If that soul's still in the sky, then we're all still alive. If there's music in the air, throw away. Let me hear those heavy cries. If you've got blood in your veins,